Alright. And a nice kick downfield. The Clearwater's just going to fall on it there. It'll be first and 10 from their own 32-yard line. Alright, pistol formation. Motion. Alright, dead ball. Illegal substitution. 12 men on the field. We're going to back you up 5 and remain first down. Alright, they're going to remain in that pistol formation. Two back set, they're going to shift. Snap, and it's a high snap. Pitch to the left side, and the ball's loose. Those going to pick it up. And Cougar defense. But we've got flags down. Illegal shift on the offense. And it's going to remain second down and about 19 for the Tornadoes. Still in that pistol formation. Snap and handoff. Right side's going to try to get around the corner. He's got the roof. He got flags down. Nice tackle on the first. Got Herbie on the offense. That's a spot foul.
I need a flag.
They'll decline that. Take the result of the play, which will be third and long. All right, third down and long. Snap. And quarterback to the call zone number to the right side. Shifts. Goes the other direction. And he's pulled all the way backwards. He says, hold on. And he's got some room now. Blockers out in front. Down the sidelines and pushed out of bounds. Over there in the mini swamp. All right, pistol formation, motion, and handoff to the near side. And he's got some room. Oh, still going, and it's going to be stopped well short of the first down. Countryside will take over first and 10 from the Tornado 32-yard line under center, and we've got whistles. Dead ball, illegal substitution on the defense. Going to give you 5 free yards and remain first down. All right, inside handoff, number 18 to the right side, off tackle. And he's going to pick up some good yardage. I think he might have the first down. It depends on the spot. First down, Countryside. All right, number 22 to the left side. He's going to get to the corner. He's to the 15, to the 10. And he's going to move to Coach Buckley. He picks up the touchdown. He strikes first, 4:17 remaining in the first quarter. It's a 6-point advantage pending the point after. And they're going for 2. Snap. The hold, the kick, it's up, and it's good! Alright, the kick is away, it's a nice kick. Bounces all the way back inside the 30. Picked up by the Tornadoes, he's just going to fall on it right there. All right, pistol formation. Snap and handoff. Second back through. He's going to cut back across the side and hit at the line of scrimmage and falls forward for a couple of yards. Second down and 8. All right, Clearwater staying in the pistol formation. Two back set. Snap and handoff. First back through. Ball's loose. Countryside has recovered.
Quite a bit out.
The Furs at the helm. Alexander Schmidt, snap, and pitch to the right side, and hit hard. And the rest of the D, we got flags down late in the play. Stopped them for a loss, we got face mask on the defense. Looks like it's the 5-yard penalty type. Unintentional. Original line of scrimmage, the 28-yard line, first down and 10. Single back set and handoff and hit in the backfield. blocking that young man. Second down and 11. Quarterback's just going to call his own number. Rolling to the right. He's looking downfield. He's got a guy open. But it's incomplete. Slightly overthrown and out of bounds. All right, third down and 11. And 22 to the left side. He's got some moves. The Tornado defense swarming.
North and south, not east and west.
All right, we're going to think this one over. Countryside says, hold on. I want to get a play in here that's going to matter with 32 seconds remaining in the first quarter. All right, looking back, and he's got a guy that's popped up. And it's incomplete with 26 seconds on the clock. Fourth down. Shaded.
This is why I'm hot.
All right, snap. And we've got encroachment on the defense. Probably lined up in the neutral zone. Going to move you about 5 yards closer and remain fourth down. Snap, and Coach Shy's going to pump this one away. Makes a nice kick, picks up on the run, and tries to go up the middle, but not much there. Coverage team downfield to stop the Tornadoes at the 22. It's 2 seconds. Pistol formation, and he's not going to get this one off, so that's the end of the first quarter. It's an 8-point Countryside advantage. To the left side, and not much there. Cougars surrounding. All right, pitch to the right side. Tornado's got the corner. Alright, snap and handoff. He's gonna try to go left side, but the Cougar defense is swarming. Nothing doing there, so it's a 6-8 ball game. Advantage Countryside. Cuts back across the middle. And pushed forward across midfield into Tornado territory at the 48, first and 10. All right, to the right side. He's got some room. He's got the first down. He's around the ball. Time up and down the sidelines. With a touchdown, serving tackle on the far side over there. Got a snap and hit off straight up the middle. And he's driving, he's breaking free. And he's gonna pick up the first down. It's an 11-yard gain on the first down. Left side driving, picking up some extra yardage after contact. That's number 55 is your ball carrier. Snap and hit off again. The 55 car going to the outside this time. Depends on the spot there. He's inside the five. And handoff number 55 car again. And this time slung down. Touchdown! Countryside! Countryside side to the 8-point advantage. And the kick is away and a flag down.
Yeah! Way to go, Smith!
The point is good. All right, the kick is away. It's a nice kick.
Stay up here with us, baby. Come on, Tyler.
Come on, here. All right, reverse back the other way. Clear out of trying to get around that outside. And he's brought down for a loss. Back to about the 20-yard line. Second down and 12. All right, back in the pistol formation. And snap, he's dropping. Looking to his left. And throws the screen. Incomplete pass. Second, third down now. Third and 13. Snap. And quarterback's in the calls on number to the right side. Cooper's out front trying to get around the corner. And breaks out the stick. Pistol formation, snap, fourth down. We'll delay right up the middle, but not through the hole. Countryside Cougars are all around it. All right, number 14 is going to go to the outside. Picks up the stiff arm.
Let's go!
That's definite danger. All right, handoff up the middle. And hit immediately, nothing there. Third down with 20 seconds remaining in the half.
Let's go!
10 seconds. Snap, and handoff to the left side. They'll decline that, and that's the end of the first half. 22-6, Countryside Adventure. Midfield and drag the pile down at the Tornado 47 yard line, dropping, rolling, looking down for this guy. Got open, but underthrown. The intended receiver is number 18. Snap and handoff. Number 22 to the left side. He's got blockers out front. He's going to get around the corner. He's got some wheels spinning. Hits the X button. And gets all the way down, picks up about 9 yards, third and one. Handoff, number 22 again, he's going to go off tackle, spins again, and picks up the first down. Handoff, right side this time, off tackle, and breaks out the stiff arm, and driving is number 31. Offense firing on all cylinders now. Hand off again. If it's not broke, don't fix it. 31 car to the right. Picks up the first down.
Hey! Devin got the first down.
Got a guy in the left side. It's caught. And high snap to the right side. Wide open on top to the right side. It's going to pick up the first down inside the 10 for first and goal.
Yay!
On all cylinders using a high octane gas. Snap and handoff. The deuce car. And he's just going to bear his way to the left side. Forward progress will put him about the 9.
You know what I mean?
Handoff, going to the right side, trying to get around the corner. Cuts back across the middle, spins inside the five to the four. Fourth down. All right, Countryside going for a field goal here. Snap, the hold, the kick, it's up. And it's good. I think that's the first field goal I've seen literally in the last 5 years. Now I've been calling some games. I haven't seen a field goal in a minute. By number 75. 30 seconds remaining, third quarter. Pistol action, quarterback calls on number. To the right side, back down from behind. It's like 100 degrees out there right now. In the pistol formation. Tornado snap. And quarterback's going to do a little bumper screen to the right hand side. And he's going to lay a move, but back down behind the line of scrimmage. For another loss. Pistol formation, high snap, handoff, left side, and Cougar defense just swarming all over the place. Nothing but orange, nothing but red and gold. Illegal substitution on the offense. That's 12 men on the field. All right, let me move to the left side. Let me tell you, that Cougar defense is just swarming. Encroachment on the defense, going to give you 5 free yards. Third down and 7. Snap and handoff, number 22 to the near side. That's 72, excuse me. And he's going to pick up some yardage, maybe a yard. It'll be fourth down. 7 to go. Third down and 6. And hit in the backfield. He's going to get back to that line of scrimmage where it's fourth down. Fourth down and 6 for Countryside. And handoff to number 31. He's trying to lay a move, but there's not much there. Tornadoes everywhere. That's number 44, 53. All right, snap. And quarterback's going to call his own numbers to the right side. Picks up the Brighton. He's going to reverse his field. And 31 was waiting right there with the containment. So he's not getting
it. For now, they might take up an area.
Handoff up the middle and nothing there. Cougars surrounding them. Loss of yardage, third down. All right, pistol formation. Little motion, and it hits the motion man. And it looks like Countryside comes up with the ball. And that's the end of the